friends, today we will see the demonstration of occupied bed. Occupied bed is for the patients who are not able to come out of the bed. These patients are very critical, so they need a special attention and care. Before starting this procedure of occupied bed making, we have to see the preliminary assessments, what we have to take care. So first of all, we will see in that the doctor's order. You have to check the file of the patients regarding the restrictions to be made about his or her movement or positioning. Because in some cases, we have seen that if we are dealing with a fractured patient or an operated patient, in that case, some part of the bodies we have to keep immobile. So these orders we have to check before starting the procedure of occupied bed. Then point number two, we have to assess the patient's ability of self-care, how much he or she is able to move. After that, we will check the articles and linens which we need. And also, if we are changing the linen of cardiac patients or breathless patients, then also we have to take care and we have to give special attention to these patients. In that cases, the breathless patients have oxygen mask or a backrest, they are in a Fowler's position. So in that cases, we have to lower down the backrest as much as patient feels comfortable, right? He or she should not feel breathless. Before starting this procedure, some few points we have to keep in mind. It's like before starting the procedure, we have to do the hand wash. We have to also ensure about the privacy of the patient. For that, we can place screen over here. And also, while exposing the patient, we have to take care that he or she should not feel dropped. And also, whatever the articles we will take, we have to arrange it in a reverse order. One more thing, always stand at the right side of the patient, right, to change the linen. Wear the mask, then do hand wash and wear the gloves to prevent us from the infection. Before starting this procedure, if you are new to this channel, then subscribe the channel, share this video. Now let's start the procedure. We have arranged the articles in a reverse order. It's like in our previous video, the open bed. Same in this procedure also for the occupied bed, same articles we need. Now we are starting the procedure. Then in that, first of all, the railings we have to push it down, right, of both the sides. Here also we will down these railings. Now we have to loose these linens from both the sides. So one by one we will loose this. If nobody available for the assistance from this side to hold the patient, then what we have to do? We have to keep the railings up and then we have to place a pillow here in between the patient and the railings, right? Then, so that the patient have support and he will not fall down. We have keep this railing up and then we are placing this pillow here and then from that side we will turn the patient. Now what we have to do, we have to take off this blanket, we have to separate the blanket, fold it nicely and keep aside on the chair of the patient. Now top linen we will keep like this only to maintain the privacy of the patient. Now we will come to this side, another side. Then this side we will keep the railings up. Then we have to place a pillow here in between the patient and the railings, right? And then we will turn the patient. If no assistance available, then we have to keep this railing up. Otherwise, we can call somebody to hold the patient here so that patient don't fall down. Place a pillow here like this. Yes. We have to place the hands like this under the thigh and under the back. Then we have to turn the patient to that side. Then take this pillow and place aside. Now this draw sheet we have to remove first. Like this you have to roll, right? Then making toes, roll it like this. Okay, and then this bottom sheet also we will roll it like this and place at the center. Okay, take a damp duster and kidney tray and start dusting in upward to downward direction. Now we will place the bottom sheet at the center, right? Then we will open like this. In a longitudinal direction we have to open upward, then open it in downward direction, then hold, we have to open, then this side. Then we will open this end like this. Next, the other end we have to fold it like this. Fold it in inward direction so that from the other side we can spread it easily. After this bottom sheet, we will place this making toes over here. Then next, we will place the draw sheet here on the making toes. Draw sheet we will place here. Then we will open like this. This end will open here. And from the other side, we will roll it in an inward direction. Then roll this making toes. After that, bottom sheet we have to remove. Right. Dusting here like this. See, easily we are spreading this bottom linen. Right. Then making toes, we have to spread this. After that, draw sheet we will spread. Okay. Then turn the patient